Up by McAvoy. Here comes Brandon Hagel and Cernak. The whistle blew.
He squeezes through Ullmark on the shot from Cernak. He never really has it.
Cool.
And the goal line. Right there it does. Oh, it's still touching the red from the in-net camera. Ullmark to make that stop on a wrist shot. Right there it looks like there's white ice.
Yep.
Review to determine the puck completely crosses the goal line on continuous.